The Oracle story began in 2000 when Professor David Williams and I, thinking about how air quality in a large city can really affect its livability. We've suspected that there were areas in the city which were better than others, but at the time there was no way of knowing. We started thinking about how the low-cost sensor technology we'd been developing could be applied to urban environments. Our vision was a network of sensors across the city, measuring and transmitting air quality information in real time. Oracle started out making portable ozone monitors. In fact, ozone sensors are still a cornerstone technology. Then in 2008, one of our customers asked us, can we make a complete monitoring station out of sensors? And we said, sure. And that was the beginning of our flagship product, the AQM.
What's a company that measures air pollution doing in New Zealand? Well, Aerocol sells 99% of its products to other countries. Our main markets are Asia, North America, and Europe. Kiwis are recognised for applying innovative technology to solve real-world problems. And at Aerocol, we have a very international workforce, with people having come to New Zealand for quality of life and the opportunity to work for a leader in air pollution measurement. We're a company dedicated to helping customers to develop their air quality intelligence and to reduce air pollution.
Aerocol has a rich tradition of science and innovation, going back 25 years. Our technology has one aim. We want to make the best possible air quality measurements using sensors. Aerocol covers the entire value chain, from sensors, product design, managing, interpreting the data. That way we can ensure there's quality all the way through the process, and that's what makes Aerocol different. Looking back at our original vision, I'm really satisfied about how far we've come and the customers we've worked with, the US EPA, Rio Tinto, ACOM, but I'm also excited about the future, a future where everyone can have access to air quality information that's relevant to where they work, live and play.